Oh, an Alaska man is behind bars, accused of causing more than $100,000 worth of damage in downtown Sioux Falls. The Minnehaha County State's Attorney's Office says 35-year-old Brady Jackson was visiting the city when he vandalized the sculpture walk. Authorities caught up with him in Fairbanks, Alaska. That's where he's currently being held.